Everyone always felt as though bullying has always been around. And yes, bullying has always been around, but it seems to be amplified because of the internet. But let me just show you two examples. First of all, bullying basically takes in two directions. It can either be direct bullying, that essentially the kid gets in the other kid's face and starts beating on him. Well, let me just show you, okay?